Sensu with Jatai Academy. Welcome to another educational video. A quick tip for shaving. You know, we clean up the sides and edges of every haircut with a razor blade to make sure that we've got that nice, clean, professional finish. One of my favorite tips is the idea that once you've applied shave cream throughout the perimeter of the haircut and it's time to come in and shave, old school is we use our thumb to clear away the shave cream so we can see where we're working. And while I still do that, I like to use the back edge of the razor. This is my Artist Club razor with the new wooden handle, available exclusively online at jatai.net. Now, I'll use the handle, I'll move that shave cream away, I'll either put it on the towel at the neck of the client, or I'll put it on my hand before I come in and shave. And I usually have the handle open straight, and then I tip the handle back as I then come in to remove the hair beyond the sideburns in that manner. So I use the back of the spine of the razor to clear the shave cream. I'll come in with my thumb, and then I'll come in with my razor to shave. I'm Ivan Zhu with Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.